second category of task environment, that is deterministic versus stochastic. So here, what is deterministic? The next state of environment is completely determined by the current state and the actions executed by the agent. So we know that whenever the agent receives the information, from the information whatever it is received, it will perform some actions or not. So based on the current state and whatever action the agent will perform based on those two information, the next state of environment is completely determined. Then the environment is called deterministic. Otherwise, that is called stochastic. Okay. So for example, if the agent is in the completely observable deterministic environment, it need not worry about the uncertainties in fully observable and deterministic environment, because it is fully observable and next state of the environment can also be predicted, is that not? So the agent need not worry about the uncertainties in that case. Okay. So if the agent is partially observable, then it could appear to be stochastic. So in the case of partially observable environment, we cannot predict what is the next state. We cannot determine what is the next state of the environment. So partially observable environments will give the stochastic environments. Okay. So for example, you take the taxi driver is clearly stochastic, because one can never predict the behavior of the traffic exactly, and one tires blow off and one's engine seizes up without warning. Okay, because of these parameters, that is, we cannot predict the traffic, yes or no? The traffic will be changing randomly. So due to that change behavior of the traffic, and sometimes suddenly we cannot predict when tires will blow off, yes or no? So because of that, we cannot predict when the engine will shut down, okay? So because of these parameters, we can say that taxi driving is clearly stochastic environment. Whereas vacuum hold, we have discussed, no? That is deterministic, because there is no randomness here. There is no randomness here. So that is why the vacuum hold is deterministic. So this is the second case of task environment.